I'm at least at back reporting.
How do you feel about this fight?
No, this is a true fight. True boxing fight. You know, this is not fake. You know, this is not show. It's okay. True boxing fight.
So you think this is actually, so, because that had a lot of hype, that had a lot of excitement. Do you think this is better, and how is it better?
I'm not saying it's old school.
Right.
True fight. No, nobody can, right now, bring a boxing, you know, the same fight.
So this, does this deserve more hype? Did the Mayweather fight live up to the hype or no?
I'm not saying, you know, though, because I watch HBO, which was seven.
Right. But so did the fight live up to the hype?
No, it's not interesting.
Okay. Gennady,
how you doing? I'm going to say Madrid. How you feeling?
Jalisco, Mexico, home. Saul Canelo Alvarez. September 16th at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas today. The media workout. I'm Bethel Duran, joined by the editor of WinTV.com, one of the best boxing writers out there.
What kind of fight can fans expect?
Third member of our crew,
Jessica Rosales is
in the ring. Jessica,
this is a real boxing fan.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.